7. Here at home, a man is waking up behind bars this morning after deputies found a stash of fake money in his car. Deputies say 20-year-old John Fears nearly ran them over during a traffic stop near Bear Creek Park yesterday. He then led them on a chase, crashed his car, and ran away. Deputies found him hiding in the bushes. They also found 5 fake $100 bills known as movie money. The fine print reads, "For motion picture use only." Boy, that is fine print. The man was arrested.
All right, let's check on.